Hi, and welcome to A Morning in the Life of Tiptoe, my 175-pound tortoise. Today is a working day for Tiptoe, so once he got out of his house, he got his morning flower, went right over his canvases, but then I headed inside to get all of the paints that we're going to be using today. This keeps Tiptoe nice and stimulated and gives us something to do for a few hours. I put little drops of paint all over the canvas, and then I took a piece of saran wrap and put that over so he wouldn't get his paws all dirty. Once it was all ready, I brought it over to Tiptoe, who gave it a nice look over and started painting. He'll usually use his front, back legs, sometimes his entire body, or his nose to get the paint moving. Today, he was going definitely for some more feet, and I was moving the canvas around to make sure that he got all of his little paw prints on there. After about 20 footprints, we decided to take the plastic wrap off and show Tiptoe his final work. Very, very beautiful. Good job, T.